Officer Peguero told the cashier to ring up the full amount.
I heard him tell the cashiers just put everything back in the bags. And so I froze. I'm like, wait, what? Like, you can't do that. That's too much money. And he was like, no, trust me. I got it. It's okay. And so I cry again. Because I'm like, oh my God, who does this?
The act of kindness stunning the single mother.
She got so excited and funny thing is she asked for a hug. And with everything going around this time, it's kind of like, you know, I was a little hesitant, but then I was like, I think it was necessary to do. So I said, yeah, and we hugged.
Velasquez says the generosity goes a long way in providing a little comfort during these uncertain times.
It gives, you know, faith for humanity.
Officer Peguero says the moment reaffirmed why he became a police officer, his top priority being able to help and serve others. In the newsroom, Elena Pinto, 7 News Today, New England.
Yeah, right. Have a whole fucking press conference over someone paying for somebody's groceries. You fucking kidding me? Here come all the little happy stories now. What a bunch of fucking bullshit. Can't make this fucking stuff up. Bunch of bullshit, every fucking one of them. Oh, fucking asshole.